So, this is a kill switch, huh? It deletes whatever Athena is entirely. Well, let's try this before we try the hammers, I guess. And once Athena's dealt with, maybe I'll finally feel whole. We need a USSA access card. I have the Sugar Grove personnel records. My hope is you can find an access card here. Very little. Before all this, all I ever overheard was the name. That's it. But she's been spying on me for years. And I hope it's just that. He sounded sincere. And if he really was worried anything I saw or heard was being intercepted, I mean, it kind of holds together. Or it could be a lie. I just don't know. I just want this nightmare to be over. Thank you. I don't know where else I would go. Everyone I knew is probably long gone by now. I think I'll stay here and watch out for you for a change. It's only fair, my friend. It should give us, well, access to the Athena unit, which will allow us to use the Arachne program and delete the connection entirely. In theory, I'll be free. No more headaches. Free. I hope you won't be gone for make this look easy. I hope that holds, because we're about to head into the fire now. I did a scan of Sugar Grove and I only spotted one USSA signal. Just one. Maybe they're blocking my scans? It definitely could be a trap. So go there and find Athena, and deploy the Arachne holotape. See if you can shut it down first, then I'll follow you. It should be as simple as inserting a holotape. I believe in you, friend. And thank you for doing this for me.